Before you begin, remove the card reader tray.
Removal. Carefully remove the end cap from the device.
Remove the speaker mesh from the chassis and rear cover. Turn the hot plate on and set the temperature to 70 degrees Celsius. Wait for the hot plate to reach the correct temperature and then place the device, display side facing down, onto the hot plate for 3 minutes. Using protective gloves, remove the device from the hot plate. Caution: the display panel assembly is very thin and fragile. Use extreme care when separating it from the rear cover. Use a non-metallic flat-bladed tool to separate the sides of the display panel assembly from the rear cover in the order and direction shown. Lift the display panel assembly only enough to gain access to the display panel cable connector on the system board. Remove the two 1.9mm P000 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel cable connector bracket to the system board. Remove the display panel cable connector bracket. Carefully disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the display panel assembly. Use non-metallic tweezers to remove as much display adhesive as possible from the display panel assembly and rear cover. If any adhesive remains, use a cloth and 99.7% alcohol to remove it. Replacement. Place the display panel assembly in position so that you have access to the display panel cable and connector. Connect the display panel cable onto the display panel cable connector on the system board. Place the display panel cable connector bracket over the display panel cable and replace the grounding tape. Replace the two 1.9mm P000 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel cable connector bracket to the system board. The device is now ready to be resealed to the IP67 standard. Once sealed, remove the speaker mesh adhesive covering, place the speaker mesh into position on the adhesive, place the end cap adhesive onto the speaker mesh, and replace the end cap.